for 5 rounds if need be.
Nice punch by Ortiz.
Good shots by the champion. There he goes. Now he's teeing off.
Good job keeping that.
Oh, that left hook coming.
Big punches here.
Here's a nice inside leg kick.
Lock him, shock him out of the chute here. Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Beautiful place there.
This could be it right here.
The champ is rocked. He's in big trouble here. We could be seeing a new champion right now.
Dolloway gets caught with that punch.
Oh! He's out!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Well, Joe, first... on the lock. Nice jab, follows up with a nice right hand. Dolloway gets caught with that punch.
Oh! He hurt him! He hurt him bad!
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush!
This is crazy! Oh my goodness!
Dolloway gets caught with that punch.
Oh! He is in trouble. The champ is in deep danger right now. He is desperately trying to hang on.
Oh!
He is going after it here.
All right, so there's a swing and a miss from him, and sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank even more than when you land a strike. So clearly, it is energy preservation time at this point of the fight. Effective punch there by
Good Tito. Shots by the champion.
Frantic pace early on to this one.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
Nice kick there by Ortiz. Dolloway gets hit hard with that overhand. Lands a punch.
Nice leg kick.
Beautiful shot to end the fight here. Outstanding knockout.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the official decision is in. Here's Bruce.